Horse-drawn war chariots were first used in China during the Shang Dynasty, about 1450 to 1050 BC, but repeated invasion and devastating plunder by the barbarians of the northern steppes and the Huns led to the development of a Chinese light cavalry that provided a more effective defense against the invaders. Join us again tomorrow for the next horse fact of the day.